God to draw people into this place. One thing I realized, that you don't walk by sight, you walk by faith. And God is still on the throne and He is still in control. That's one thing I love about God. He is always in control. I want us to just bow right now. We're going to open in a word of prayer. You know, the enemy is battling so hard this week. I have a stepson that I lost. He's getting buried on Sunday. And he doesn't know Jesus. He didn't know Jesus as Lord and Savior. And unless he had time with his car crash to say, "Lord, have mercy on my soul and repent," that's a soul that went on its way to hell. And you know, even today in my bed, I was trying to get some rest, and I was trying not to picture his soul in hell. That's how real God has made the reality of when a lost person goes into eternity without him, where their soul enter. And I'm trying not to picture him there. You know, I'm like, Holy Spirit, I was like, God, you know, I'm trying not to picture him there. So I want us to open in a word of prayer. I want us to speak, and as we go into 2016, we need to draw closer to Jesus. We need to pray more. We need to seek God more. The devil is on a rampage. I think there was another murder today. He's out to kill, steal, and destroy. But God is also on the rampage. God said that He's come that you may have life and that you may have it more abundantly. So we're going to believe God report tonight that He's mighty to save and that He's strong to deliver. Let's just bow in a word of prayer. Heavenly Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord God, we come before you, O God. We will believe the report of the Lord. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we declare that the enemy is a liar. We declare, Lord God, that his works is under our feet. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord God, we come into this, O God, this house, this last day of the year, O God, never the Father, claiming victory over all the plans of the enemy. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus Christ, Lord God, oppose in Jesus' name. We ask that the power of your Holy Spirit will come and fill this place. Oh, we call upon you, Holy Spirit of the living God. We realize that it's not by might nor by power, but it's by my Spirit, saith the Lord. Holy Ghost, we ask you to raise up a standard against the enemy in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Lord God, we call upon you. Holy Spirit of the living God, fall upon us this night. Holy Spirit, anoint us afresh and anew in the name of Jesus Christ. As we close out this year and go into a new year, we pray that we'll be moved by the power of the Almighty God, by the power of your Spirit, like we never have before. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, oh God, we expect you to show up and do, oh God, ridiculous and amazing things, oh God, that will confound the wise, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ, but will bring glory and honor to your holy name, Lord God, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh, Heavenly Father, we pray in Jesus' name that the power and the presence of the Holy Spirit will fall upon this house tonight like it never has before, Lord God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we pray that your anointing will be upon your man of God tonight, Lord God, like it never has before. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we ask for a new anointing. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, a refreshing of your holy presence and your Holy Spirit, oh God. Father, let your glory fill this house. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, through the power of the Lord Jesus Christ, through his precious blood and the work that was done on Calvary Cross, Father, we stand right now, oh God, upon your word, Lord God, that the gates of hell will never prevail against your church. Oh Lord God, we believe in you to draw men and women into this house. We believe in you to touch and to save souls in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh Heavenly Father, creator of heaven and earth, oh, we call upon you this night in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord God in heaven, the Father, come down from your throne and let your glory fill this house in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Oh Lord God, we thank and we praise for what you are about to do, Lord God. We thank and we praise praise you in the mighty name of Jesus Christ for what you are about to do in this place, for your anointing and the power and the presence of your Holy Spirit. Have your own way, Lord God. Let your perfect will be done in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Heavenly Father, we thank you. We praise and we adore thee. We give you glory and we give you honor in the name of Jesus Christ. Let the people of God say amen.
Amen.
Let people of God say amen.
Amen.
Let the people of God say amen.
Amen.
If you don't think the devil is raging, I'm going to tell you. This week I almost lost a sister to death. At first I didn't realize that she was dying. At first I thought she was just sick.
I went in the room
2 days ago. I realized that she wasn't just sick, that she was
more on the
other side, that there was literally a spirit of infirmity that was attacking her. And I started to tell my mom, and my mom was like, no, I'm gonna take her to the doctor. I said, because mom, she is dying. I said, you know, she needs some life water. And I started to pray. And then she told me she didn't want to go to the doctor. And I started to pray over her. And I got so angry day before. Yes, I said, mom, she's more on the other side than she is on this side. So I started to rebuke the spirit of death. I started to bind the spirit of death. I started to declare that she will live and she will not die. And this evening, before I came to church, it was 8:45. She started to talk to me. She said, Adriana, she said, for 2 days, I couldn't find myself. She said, for 2 days, I was passing through portals, through portals, through portals. She said, my soul was not even in my body. She said, like I was looking for my body. And I said to her, I said, you kept praying and you kept calling on the Holy Ghost. I said, every time I plead the blood over you, you kept calling on the Holy Ghost. She said, it wasn't until last night, Adriana. She said, when my brother Monty and Reverend James was praying, she said, they started to pray, they started to pray. She said, I couldn't hear them praying. I could hear them praying and rebuking the chains, whatever chains saying tightening, commanding chains to be broken. Then she said to me, she said they went off into tongues. And she said they started, their voice went up. And she said they gave a shout. Okay. And then she said when they gave a shout, they gave a clap. She said when they gave a clap, my soul came back into my body. And I was back on this side. Okay. So the devil is on a rampage. Do not take it for granted. I'm going to turn it over to Pastor Sharon Flowers. She's going to lead us in praise and worship. When we enter 2016, we're going to enter it strong. We're going to enter it seeking God. We're going to enter it following in this Holy Spirit and keeping our eyes focused on the Lord Jesus Christ. Come, Pastor Sharon.